So hello and welcome guys, this is Ashutosh, your host, and I welcome you all in this new video tutorial session of electric circuit or basic electrical engineering. So guys, aap sabhi ka swagat hai is video tutorial mein. And guys, today we are going to simulate star and delta circuit connection. Yes, three phase star and delta circuit connection इन मल्टी सिम सॉफ्टवेयर. सो गाइस, आज हम सिम्युलेट करेंगे स्टार सर्किट, जो थ्री फेज स्टार कनेक्शन है, जो पहला टाइप है स्टार कनेक्शन का, एंड द सेकेंड सर्किट दैट इज डेल्टा कनेक्शन. सो गाइस, लेट्स स्टार्ट. सो गाइस, दिस इज द थ्री फेज स्टार सर्किट कनेक्शन आई हैव ऑलरेडी प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर यू. As you can see on the screen, guys, ये मैंने आपके लिए prepare किया हुआ है. आप देख सकते हैं, this is the star connection. Okay, this is three phase star circuit connection. You can see, and this is three phase AC voltage source I have selected. Okay, you can see there are three phases. Phase R, okay, R means red. Then second phase is yellow, phase Y. And the third one is phase B, that is blue one. Okay, you can see. So guys, here you can see these are the three resistances. This is resistance number one, R1. This is resistance number second, and this is R3, resistance number third. And guys, here is the common connection. Okay, you can see this forms the neutral. So guys, इस तरीके से मैंने यहाँ connection किया हुआ है. आप देख सकते हैं ये एज ए स्टार कनेक्शन आप इसको ट्रीट कर सकते हैं, बिकॉज हियर इज द न्यूट्रल कनेक्शन यू कैन सी, एंड न्यूट्रल इज ग्राउंडेड थ्रू अर्थ. ओके, यू कैन सी. सो गाइस, बेसिकली वी विल स्टडी एंड सिम्युलेट दिस स्टार कनेक्शन, थ्री फेज स्टार कनेक्शन. ओके, एंड बेसिकली वी विल लर्न हाउ यू कैन कंस्ट्रक्ट ओके दिस काइंड ऑफ सर्किट इन मल्टी सिम सॉफ्टवेयर. ओके, ऑल्सो यू कैन कनेक्ट 2 watt meters, okay, here, and then you can see guys, here is the delta connection down below of this circuit. Okay, also you can construct the delta circuit in this way. Okay, so guys, first of all, let's start simulating the three phase star circuit connection. So guys, here you can see, okay, if I can reset this circuit. Okay, so just I am resetting this, and then you can also see, okay, you can also see the readings. See here, this is the line voltage, okay, 390, approximately equal to 398.39 volt. You can see, okay, this is the three phase AC supply. You can see, and the line to neutral RMS voltage is 230 volt. You can see, guys. And line to line voltage is approximately equal to 400. Okay, you can also calculate. See here from calculator. You can also check the readings in calculator. So guys, what will be if RMS value is 230? Okay, so you can check. The line voltage, this is the phase voltage, so line voltage will be okay 230 phase voltage into root 3 means 1.1732, and that is exactly equal to 398. You can see guys, 398 point something volt, so that is exactly the line voltage you can see. Okay, so this voltmeter, this multimeter is working as a voltmeter. आप देख सकते हैं यहाँ पर, क्योंकि इसके जो connections हैं, you can see guys, the positive point of this multimeter is connected to this phase, that is R, and the other one, that is negative terminal of this voltmeter, is connected to Y phase. So the connection of this voltmeter, because this multimeter is working as a voltmeter, is connected, so the two terminals of this voltmeters are connected across two phases or two lines. You can see guys, that is why this is reading line voltage. Okay, and this is for V volt meter, because this multimeter can work as an ammeter, as a volt meter, as an ohm meter and decibel meter. So we have highlighted this V, okay, and this alternating symbol will be highlighted. So that's why it will read the AC voltage. So guys, then you can see this is the voltmeter, second voltmeter connected, okay, across this resistance in the same phase. So it will read the phase voltage. You can see this is the second voltmeter reading, which is got connected across the same phase Y. This is the Y phase. See here, this is the Y phase. And guys, these voltmeter's terminals are connected across the same phase, these two terminals of the same resistance. So here you can see this is the same voltage, phase voltage hi hoga. Aap dekh sakte hain 230.0 something volt is phase voltage. And then third voltmeter, you can also see this is the third voltmeter, you can see, and this is again showing the reading of phase voltage because it is connected across in the same phase, okay, connected across the two terminals of resistance R3, which is the third phase. You can see this one, phase B is the third phase, guys, and this is also the same voltage. Okay, so you can check. So this is star connection, and also you can see this is three phase AC voltage. Okay, from where by double clicking on it, you can change the value. So voltage line to neutral RMS value is basically 230 volt, frequency is 50 hertz. You can see, you can also change the value if you want. Okay, so basically right now, because it is running. Okay, so you can see, guys, so this is the simulation circuit of a star connection. So guys, aap yahan par dekh sakte hain, guys, you can see these are the readings and these are the two wattmeters connected over here. So guys, two wattmeter method, we will learn it later in our next video. We will learn two wattmeter method, how can you measure three phase power in star connection or in delta connection by using two wattmeter method. Okay, so guys, now today we will see how you can construct this kind of circuit in multisim. Okay, so first of all, let's reset this circuit and then we will reconnect the circuit. So guys, let's start. So first of all, okay, I'm closing these wizard. Okay, and just you can delete each instrument, okay, by selecting them. You can just delete, and then guys, we will learn how can you import all these components from the database, master database, and how you can construct this kind of circuit. You can see, so this is okay. So guys, let's import जो मास्टर डाटाबेस है वहां से हम इंपोर्ट करते हैं गाइस. दिस इज द सेक्शन प्लेस सोर्स, ओके, एंड दिस इज आल्सो देयर प्लेस सोर्स. ओके, हियर यू कैन फाइंड वोल्ट मीटर, ओके, करंट मीटर, पावर, ओके, ऑल द इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स फ्रॉम हियर. ऑल्सो यू कैन फाइंड द वेरियस इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स फ्रॉम हियर. वॉट मीटर, मल्टीमीटर इज देयर, फंक्शन जनरेटर आज देयर, वॉट मीटर, ऑसिलोस्कोप, ऑल दीज इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स आर देयर. And guys, so first of all, let's go to this section place source. Okay, just click on this and then you can import. See here, this is power sources, and guys, you can import three phase star connection. Okay, so this is the power source for three phase star connection, and this is the power source also three phase delta connection you can construct. So this is the three phase power connection for star connection. So click OK. Okay, so it will be right there. Okay, you can see, guys, and then you can see there is a ground. Also import this ground and place here. And then, guys, we will need three resistances. You can see. So here is the resistor. Just click on the resistor and import three resistances. So this is resistance number 1, then again click OK. This is resistance number 2, and again click OK. And this will be resistor number 3. And just delete this. Okay, so this is R1, R2, and just rename it. You can rename it. And this is our R3. Okay, so guys, these are the three resistances, and this is the three-phase AC supply. Okay, you can see. And these are the three resistances we have got, okay, in the wizard, you can see. And now we have to connect these resistances as a star circuit. Okay, so guys, because this is the star circuit, okay, so there will be a common connection. So connect all these three resistances likewise, and there will be a common connection. So this will be called neutral connection, neutral point. This is a common connection. Then connect a ground. Okay, so neutral will be grounded through this. Okay, it is earth. Neutral is grounded now, you can see. Now guys, so there are three phases. We already know this is the phase R, then the second one is phase Y, and third one is phase B. So there are three phases in the sequence R, Y, B. So guys, let's connect this supply source first phase, this terminal, okay, see here, from R1. You can see this is R1, okay, so it is got connected. Then the second phase, okay, in the, it will got connected in the second R2, okay, with the R2. And then third phase, you see, so these three resistances are forming star circuit, you can see guys. And you can also put the value by double clicking on it. So put the line to neutral RMS value voltage, that is we will take 230 volt, and so, and frequency we will put 50 hertz. So this is the phase voltage, 230 volt, guys. See, always remember, this is phase voltage 230 volt, and this is the frequency 50 hertz. And so our line to line voltage will become 400, approximately equal to 400 volt. Okay, so now we have changed the values of this three phase source, and then we will also change the value of these resistances. We will take 300 ohm. Okay, suppose each resistance is having 300 ohm resistance. So this is a balanced network. So all the resistances will be of same value. Okay, these will be of same values. R1, R2 and R3 are having the same magnitude, you can see. And guys, now we will connect the voltmeter and ammeter. Okay, so see here. So this is our phase R. This is phase Y. You can also change the color. And this is phase R. This is phase B. You can also change the color from here by right clicking on it. See here, this is the segment color section. You can go into this, and this is already red. For second, this is, you can select Y, yellow. From here you can see, and this will turn into yellow. And then guys, you can change the third phase color into blue. So it will become blue. So these are the three phases R, Y, B, you can see. And then these are the three resistances. Okay, so guys, now we will connect voltmeters and ammeter, okay, in the circuit. So you have to go to this simulate section, then instrument, and then select this multimeter and import this multimeter. Put this multimeter over here. Okay, over here. So this will be our first multimeter. Then just, you can copy paste, okay, just copy this and paste. So this will be our second voltmeter, then again paste. So this will be our the third voltmeter, which will read the phase voltage. Okay, you can connect these voltmeters. So just by double clicking on it, you can see this is a multimeter, and which can, there are four options. So this multimeter can work as an ammeter, as an voltmeter, as an decibel meter, as an ohm meter. And there is option for DC measurement. This dash is the symbol for DC measurement, and this is the alternating symbol for AC measurement. You can see here. So now, because this is AC circuit, so we will highlight this AC symbol and we will highlight this V. So this will be done in all the three voltmeters. Okay, so all the three voltmeters will work, all the three multimeter will work as a voltmeter. Okay, so now see guys. Okay, so now first we will measure the phase voltage. Okay, so how it will get connected? So see, the positive terminal of this voltmeter will get connected across this resistance R1, okay, in the same phase. Always remember, in the same phase, see here. Okay, so this will read phase voltage, because see here, I am closing the wizard. So this is the phase R. So this voltmeter will read the phase voltage, because the terminals of this voltmeter has got connected between across these resistance, okay, in the same phase. So these are the same terminals, okay, in the same phase. These are the two terminals in the same phase. So here also you can connect, okay, for second voltmeter, connect from here to here. Okay, so this will read second phase voltage and connect this multimeter's terminal, see here, across R3 resistance. Okay, so this will read, you can see, this will read again phase voltage. Okay, now you have to run the simulation. Okay, so one more connection is required. You can also connect another multimeter that will work as an ammeter. Okay, you can see. Okay, so guys, now you have already connected all the instruments. Okay, so these are voltmeters which will read phase voltages, and these are the ammeters which will read phase current or line current. Okay, so you see here. Now just we will see, okay, how much reading will be shown, okay, on these by these instruments. So just run the simulation by clicking on this green button. Okay, so now simulation has already been started, and then just click, okay, on this voltmeter. Then you will see guys the readings of a voltmeter and ammeter. So you will see, okay, so you can see this is the phase voltage 230.01 something, guys. You can see this is the voltage across this 300 ohm resistance, and this is the second voltage reading, that is again phase voltage 230.00 something volt, you can see. And this is the third reading, you can see 230.013. so guys, this is exactly all the readings are the phase voltages, you can see. And then click on this ammeter reading. So see here guys, 766.725 milliampere or 0.76 ampere. You can check, this is the second ammeter reading and this one is the third ammeter reading. Okay, aap calculate bhi kar sakte hain guys, because the phase voltage is 230 and the phase resistance is 300. So by using calculator, so this is our calculator, you can also check 230 divided by 300 ohm resistance, okay, and that is equal to 0.76. you see, so this is exactly the same reading, 0.766 ampere. okay, this is shown by, okay, by all the three ammeters, you can see guys. So this is the star connection, and then guys now, okay, so first stop the simulation, and then now we want line voltage, okay, to be read by, to be measured by this voltmeter. So guys, now we are changing the connection, okay, we have to change the connection. So this is the voltmeter. You see, I am closing this wizard. Okay, now guys, just delete this connection from here. So one connection, you can see the one connection of the positive terminal of this voltmeter is connected through this R phase, and then the second phase, that is to be connected with negative terminal between R and Y. So this will measure the line voltage between R and Y phase. So guys, now connect this terminal, okay, to this Y phase. Now you can check, now you can see, and then again the same thing will be done for in this voltmeter. Now again connect into B phase. The positive point is got connected with Y, and the negative terminal is now got connected with B. So it will read voltage between Y and B. Okay, so you can see guys, these are the line voltages. Now run the simulation, you can see. So now you can see approximately equal to, this is equal to 400 398.39, you can see. And also in the second voltmeter, you can see this is the line voltage reading. Okay, so you can also calculate by using this calculator what will be line voltage. Okay, so see here guys, 230 is the phase voltage into multiplied by 1.732 is equal to, and the reading will be shown, that is equal to line voltage. You can see guys, so this is exactly the same reading, 398.39 something, okay, 395. So guys, now you can see, so this is how you can simulate star circuit, three phase star circuit. Okay, now you can check the delta connection guys. So here is the delta connection, you can see in the down below side, this is the delta connection. So the three resistances will be there, but will be connected in this fashion. So see here guys, this is delta connection, and it will be connected in the same way I have connected over here. The same three phase supply will be there, okay, you can also use this. And then ammeter is connected in series with this phase R, you can see, and these are the ammeters and voltmeters got connected. You can see this is ammeter. So when you will run, then see this is first ammeter. So guys, here is the, and this will be line current, because this is the line current for delta connection. Okay, so this is 6.901 ampere. Then see the voltage from this node to this node. This is R node, this is Y node, and this is B node. Okay, so see guys, यहाँ पर देखिए आप किस तरीके से कनेक्ट किया हुआ है ये वोल्टमीटर जो है. सो फॉर डेल्टा कनेक्शन यू ऑलरेडी नो VPH इज इक्वल टू VL, जो फेज वोल्टेज होगा वो लाइन वोल्टेज के इक्वल होगा. सो गायज आप यहाँ पर देख सकते हैं, दैट इज इक्वल टू 398.395, बिकॉज दिस वोल्टमीटर कनेक्शन यू कैन चेक. ओके, बिकॉज यहां पर डेल्टा कनेक्शन बनता है. ओके, सो दिस इज द फर्स्ट नोड R नोड, you can see this is node R, this is node Y, and this is node B. So there are three nodes. So guys, you will have to connect the multimeters terminals across two nodes. So this will measure line voltage as well as the phase voltage. This is another voltmeter, see here. Okay, see here guys, this is another voltmeter, and this is the third voltmeter. So the, you can see the readings of line voltage is equal to phase voltage. So this voltmeter's connections you can check here. Okay, the positive terminal is got connected from B and negative terminal is got connected from Y. So it is reading, it is measuring the voltage between Y to B or B to Y. Okay, so you can see these are the line voltages and this will measure the phase voltage. So guys, always remember, this is the multimeter, this is the ammeter connected in series with the phase. Okay, you can also connect. So now see guys, yahan par dekhiye phase current ki value IPH, this is IPH 3.984, okay, which is flowing through this resistance. Okay, that will be phase current, kyunki delta mein phase current aur line current different hota hai. What is the relation? So you already know IPH is equal to IL by root 3. So you can check, this is IL line current and this is phase current. So guys, okay, that's it for today and then.